let's say, for example, they have a lot of positive stuff on there, but they need a mixture of credit. Like they got a lot of maybe authorized users, or they got just small accounts where it's not worth a whole lot, but they're in good standing and they have a pretty decent credit score. Boom. They want to report their rental payments. It looks good, especially they're trying to buy a house.